The city of Oswego will hold its fourth annual code enforcement blitz over the holiday weekend. Oswego police, code enforcement teaming up and holding their sweeps later this year because of the pandemic. The goal is to inform landlords and tenants about the rules and the expectations for the appearance of rental property in Oswego. Violators could be slapped with fines right away.